Dramatic pictures out of Ohio this morning. Take a look at this. It's of a sinkhole where it swallowed up a car while it was traveling down a busy street. Officials saying the sinkhole was at least 10 feet deep. Rescuers had to lower a ladder down so that the driver could eventually climb out. Now, she wasn't seriously hurt. Crews used a crane to then pull the car out next. But just look at that boy.